Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rootful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon on the 5th of May. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can make it today. My brain keeps wanting to call the 5th of May Cinco de Mayo. I don't know if that's even appropriate. Someone may have to let me know. But in other news, come volunteer of the day! Let's see what we got going on. Hey there, Monty. That way. I have made mistakes. How do we want to remedy said mistakes? Let's try this way. Ability to ruin everything is on full display. I think I'm just gonna have to cut the losses and head for the door. All I got was a stick. It's a nice stick, but is it worth it? No. Stick out of the way. Hey, buddy. Fine. Yeesh. There isn't even a door over here, it seems. Okay, then. Let's shut him up. Here, Pucci. Seemed like the best idea at the time. I suppose now we get to find out if it was a good idea or not. It's not quite as nice as I was hoping for. I had a teleporter. Thanks for the gun, game. Alright then. Are you? Ah, teehee. Alrighty. Nice. Hey, buddy. Whoa, what the? I didn't do it! Leave me alone! Dude! Seriously! Get out. That. I'm kinda curious that there's no sign of Sparrow. Oh well. That was almost disastrous. In the most infuriating way. Mm-hmm. you. Should have just gone for jumping over that bear trap. Or, you know, not robbing the vault.